with fire mantra jewelry piece. Flower of life, it's actually a seed of life with made of serpents, of Ouroboruses, with a king cobra clasp. Interconnected interdependence between all beings. And I designed this piece specifically for community leaders, networkers, people who hold a lot of circles together to help them come in balance with their giving and receiving of energy with their network and their team, and also be able to have their internal guidance strengthened as they bridge heaven and earth and what they're doing. And I made them in balance and showing how we're interconnected and interdependent in our biorhythm, right? As we breathing in and breathing out each other, basically, with the prana. And then we have a king cobra at the top. The king cobra is about having this energetic sovereignty, being a hood of the cap of auric field, and where we come into our third eye, our intuition, our connection to our soul's purpose in life. And it allows us to have our internal guidance while we're being supported and supporting all of our relations. Then we have a six-pointed star ruby in the center. The 6 points of the star ruby is linking with the 6 rings, stabilizing because their geometry is so structurally sound, and they focalize energy into a single point of a star. So the whole piece together creates this beautiful reminder and interpretation of all the praises and reverence we have for all of our relations.